Google My Business is Google's platform that lets you manage your business information online. It's what shows business hours on Google searches and in Google Maps, and keeping it up to date is one of the most important.
Head east on 11th Street toward Harrison Street.
In this lesson, we're going to cover claiming your business if you haven't already. This lets Google verify that you're the owner or manager of your physical business location. Then we'll cover how to add or change the hours that your business is open. Just two parts here. Let's start with the first one. Let's go to Google Maps. We can type in maps.google.com, or we can just search Google for Google Maps. Once we're over in Google Maps, we can search for and find our business. For this example, we're going to be the managers of Lover's Lane at the Presidio, but this process works for businesses of all types, retail, restaurant, office locations. So feel free to follow along with your business, or if you're working with a client, follow along with their business. Once we find the business location, we'll just select Claim This Business. Now, it might not say that right away, and that's okay. If you've already claimed the business before, or someone else has already claimed the business before, you'll need to log into that account and jump ahead to step two in this lesson. But let's finish step one for anyone who's claiming their business on Google for the first time. Once we've clicked in to claim the business, we'll see something that prompts us to manage that listing. Let's hit Manage Now. While we're waiting, it's important to think about the hours you're going to set.
Head northwest on 11th Street toward Folsom Street.
Let's continue. Now, depending on your listing, you could have different options here, like verifying by phone if Google already lists an official phone number for your business, or verifying by email. But we've chosen this example to show the postcard option. Google will mail a postcard directly to this business address. This helps Google validate, helps them verify the owner or manager of a business listed on Google. So we'll enter a contact name. Like all important mail, it's going to Shannon. And you can put your name, and we'll press mail. This can take a few days to arrive via post, but when you get the verification card, it'll give you a short verification code that you can just type into Google My Business. And that's it. That's claiming your business on Google My Business. For the second part, let's move into changing your business hours, or adding them if you don't have them already. And for this, let's go to Google and search for Google My Business. And when the results pop up, let's click into Google My Business. Now, we're actually, this is real life, changing Webflow's hours for our office in San Francisco because our team is working remotely and the office is closed for now. So we're using Miguel's login. We're logged in as Miguel. He's here on Zoom, so it's not technically fraud, but our lawyers won't confirm that, so it could be fraud. But make sure you're logged in to the Google account that's been verified as one of the owners or managers of your business. The goal here, once we're in, is to go over to Info and to add or change our hours of operation. This isn't a permanent change for us, but it's a long enough change that we're going to click the little edit button next to ours, the little pencil, and switch off each day in the week to update our hours. But here's a message. You might see this if you're temporarily closing and have special hours set. It says we need to have these regular hours set to use special hours. And if you see this message, you can just cancel out and make sure to edit and then remove special hours if you want your business to be marked as closed. Then, once you're done saving those changes, you can go back into your hours. You can change them. You can mark the ones closed that you want to close. Now, if you're partially open or even fully open, you can specify all of that right here. When we're done, let's hit apply. And just like that, we verified ownership of a business. Well, we didn't because Lover's Lane is overseen by the Presidio Trust, which, as we know, was created in 1996 by Congress to manage the Presidio interior. The coastal part of the Presidio, of course, is managed by the National Park Service, but we pretended to own it to show how to verify ownership. Then we went into Google My Business, again using someone else's login with their permission, to edit the hours and mark our office as temporarily closed. But that's the beautiful thing. When you make this happen, when you make this update, Google knows and your potential clients and customers know that your hours are current. And when we open up again and want to adjust our hours to reflect that, we can simply log back into Google My Business, head to Info, and press the tiny pencil to make changes. That's how to update hours in Google for your business or clients.
Head northwest on 11th Street, then you'll arrive at your destination.